They said it was just hype, another sci-fi dream stuck on a PowerPoint slide. But what if I told you the dream just took off? In the middle of the desert. Our story starts 8,000 miles away in Silicon Valley. A company called Archer Aviation asked a simple question. What if you could get back the hours you lose in traffic every single day? A novel idea, I know. Their answer? A flying electric taxi. But instead of trying to build everything themselves, they played it smart. They partnered with car giant Stellantis for manufacturing and got a cool billion-dollar handshake from United Airlines. A pretty good start, right? Simultaneously, in the boardrooms of Abu Dhabi, a different kind of architecture was taking shape. This wasn't just about flying cars. It was about economic dominance. The plan, driven by the Abu Dhabi Investment Office, or ADIO, was audacious. They decided to build the entire ecosystem from scratch, a plug-and-play paradise for innovators, so good that the best companies in the world would have no choice but to show up. An aircraft is useless without a place to land, right? So ADIO began assembling a dream team of strategic partners. For operations, they brought in Abu Dhabi Aviation, a separate and powerful company that happens to be the largest helicopter operator in the region. That's a lot of experience. Then came other partners, Falcon Aviation for the infrastructure and Etihad for pilot training. It was a masterclass in collaboration, solving every piece of the puzzle. They weren't just joining the race, they were building the entire racetrack. But no great story is complete without a rival. Just next door, Dubai made its own power move, signing an exclusive deal with Joby Aviation, Archer's biggest competitor. This set up a fascinating race. Joby's aircraft is faster, but Archer's is quieter. Much, much quieter. A key advantage when you're flying over people's homes. The race for the skies of the UAE was officially on, which brings us back to that scorching hot day on July 2nd. As the Midnight's 12 propellers spun to life, it wasn't just another test. It was a test in 45 degrees Celsius heat. This was about proving it could survive and thrive in the desert. As it lifted off the ground, perfectly stable, impossibly quiet, it wasn't just a machine taking flight. It was a multi-billion dollar vision becoming reality. This flight was just the beginning. The path is now clear for a commercial launch in late 2025. This isn't hype anymore, it's a tangible project backed by real-world testing and powerful partnerships. The world is watching the UAE because they've just written the playbook for the future of urban flight. So, what do you think? Is this the future you want to see? Let me know in the comments below. Disclaimer: the content in this video is for informational purposes only, based on publicly available reports as of August 11, 2025. It should not be taken as financial advice. All images and footage shown are AI generated and intended solely for illustration. If you want to dive deeper into all the data and analysis, I've linked the full detailed report on zalvora.ae in the description below. And hey, if you enjoyed this story, make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you don't miss what's coming next. Thanks for watching.